The future is looking bright. Hey everyone, welcome to another Hyundai Showroom Walkaround. I'm Gian, your product specialist and host, and you're taking a look at the first of its kind 2022 Hyundai IONIQ 5. And what I mean by that is not only is this the first vehicle built by Hyundai to be exclusively electric, it's also the first in Hyundai's new series of all-electric vehicles. And you can tell the designers and engineers put some of the most creative and innovative ideas into every square inch of IONIQ 5. Let's start with how it looks. The retro-futuristic look with Hyundai's parametric design accents truly sets IONIQ 5 apart. There's nothing else like it on the road. Besides this cyber gray paint, you can also get your IONIQ 5 in Atlas White, Phantom Black, Lucid Blue, Digital Teal, or Shooting Star, which has a matte finish. A sleek clamshell hood for fewer panel gaps. Pixel-inspired lighting signature with LED headlights. Active grille shutters that open for better airflow and to help cool the batteries. 20-inch alloy wheels, the biggest of any Hyundai electric vehicle. Power folding side mirrors with LED turn signal indicators. Strong character lines on the side. Automatic door handles that lay flush for better aerodynamics. Speaking of which, a twin array aero roof spoiler to help smooth airflow. Pixel design LED tail lights. And very little overhang on both the front and back ends, thanks to Hyundai's new EGMP platform. What does EGMP stand for? It stands for Electric Global Modular Platform, and every future model in Hyundai's new electric vehicle series will be built on it, thanks to its remarkable flexibility. And that's a big reason why the IONIQ 5 will get a range of up to 300 miles when you choose the rear-wheel drive option. That's right, rear-wheel drive, another first for Hyundai. All-wheel drive adds a motor for a combined 320 horsepower and 446 pound-feet of instant torque. But that's not the only thing fast on IONIQ 5. It has the quickest DC ultra-fast charging speed of any mainstream brand, charging from 10 to 80% in just 18 minutes. Two-way charging port allows you to charge appliances such as your TV or mini fridge, and you can even charge another electric vehicle in an emergency. Remote charge port door, and while we're back here, a hands-free smart lift gate. Lots of storage space in the back with rear seats that fold down into a 60-40 split. And IONIQ 5 has two Hyundai innovations that add an extra level of convenience to your life. Remote smart parking assist lets IONIQ 5 park itself without you even being in the vehicle. You push this button on the key fob, it can pull directly in and reverse out of a parking spot, perfect for tight places. Hyundai Digital Key, allowing you to transform your smartphone into a key fob, or you can use this digital key card. Place it next to the door to unlock, use it to start up the vehicle, and you can even share your digital key with a friend or a family member to their Android smartphone device. Now, I spoke about that EGMP platform earlier. Another great benefit is what it does for the interior. Now, it takes advantage of having that electric platform and no gas powertrain, so you get a flatter floor and even more space inside. So even though the IONIQ 5 is about the same size as our Tucson model, it actually has a longer wheelbase than our three-row Palisade. It's so spacious, in fact, the rear seats can actually slide forward and recline. You have 120-volt charging down below, where you can charge up your laptop, essentially turning IONIQ 5 into a mobile office. Now, if you think the rear seats are luxurious, the driver's seat reclines all the way back and has a leg rest so you can really relax. A vision sunroof, a single panel glass with no beam in the middle, and a retractable power shade. A mobile middle console. A completely flat floor, thanks to its new platform. Wireless device charging, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. A premium heads-up display with augmented reality functions, hoodless 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster, 12.3-inch touchscreen navigation system, dynamic voice recognition. Use your voice to control the windows, trunk, climate, and so much more. And Bose premium audio. IONIQ 5 is future forward when it comes to safety too. So like every new Hyundai model, you get Hyundai Smart Sense, an intelligent network of cameras and sensors that really act like an extra set of eyes to keep you and your passengers safe. The latest advancement, Highway Driving Assist 2. It's like having a co-pilot keep an eye on the road in all directions. It'll keep you centered in your lane, at a safe distance behind the vehicle in front of you, and can even change lanes when you use your turn signal. Other safety features include forward collision avoidance assist with pedestrian detection and junction turning, blind spot collision avoidance assist with rear cross traffic collision avoidance assist, blind spot view monitor, surround view monitor, safe exit assist, rear occupant alert, and lane following assist. And because it's an electric vehicle, you get amazing benefits, up to $7,500 in federal tax incentive, state and local incentives, carpool lane access, and zero oil changes. And like every Hyundai, it's backed by America's best warranty, a 10-year or 100,000-mile powertrain limited warranty, 5-year or 60,000-mile new vehicle limited warranty, 5 years unlimited miles of 24-hour roadside assistance, and like every hybrid and electric model in Hyundai's lineup, you also get 10 years or 100,000 miles of your electric limited battery warranty. Now, Hyundai cares about quality too. That's why we produce our own advanced high-strength steel, which is very strong and very light. Now, through our partnership with Electrify America, you're gonna get complimentary charging for 2 years. So there it is. With its one-of-a-kind design, ultra-fast charging speeds, and an interior that's big on innovation and spaciousness, the 2022 Hyundai IONIQ 5, our new electric SUV, our next generation of electric.